What is good, you guys? And we got the jersey. We are gonna give away one of the jerseys. We already gave away an ice jersey. Today we are gonna give away the multi-colorway jersey, which means there's three jerseys left for you guys to have a chance to win after this one. The rose jersey, another ice jersey, and an autographed Bucket Squad jersey. Let me show you guys the multi-colorway jersey that we're giving away today. It is autographed, like I always said, LSK, JSR, Jidel, and Mucci on the jersey. So let's see who the winner of the multi-colorway jersey. Like I said, the way you enter into the giveaway is leave your IG handle down below, comment down below Jeff Miss, and be subscribed. You're automatically entered into the giveaway. I also ordered a bunch of jerseys that are coming in January, so there are gonna be more giveaways into the next year, so make sure you subscribe to get one of those jerseys. I will close my eyes. The winner of the multi-colorway jersey is K-Lang7. All right, congratulations, K-Lang. Thank you for watching, Kai Lang. I appreciate you. I will be sending this multi-colorway autographed jersey to you. Appreciate you coming down below. I have three more jerseys to give away to you guys until December. The next jersey giveaway is gonna be in a couple of days, so make sure you guys comment down below. Jeff Miss, subscribe, and leave your IG handle. I love you guys, and this is my way of giving back to you guys. I always appreciate you guys' support. It means the world to me, and I make these videos for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Love y'all. Yo, what is good, you guys? It's your boy Jeff back again, my guy Jesser.
What's poppin'?
Jesse. We got, as you guys can see in the title, we got Burger King, got the whole menu of Burger King.
Is this the entire Burger King menu?
There's a couple more items, but okay. I got the main things that are banned. You've never had Burger King before.
I've had Burger King. I've had it. I never in my life have been like, let's go to Burger King. When there's In-N-Out, Chick-fil-A, like, Jack in the Box is better. Like Burger King, I don't know why. I just feel like it's one of the.
You just don't go there.
I don't know. I haven't really like gave it a fair chance, but yeah. I haven't really been like. It's just like I'm gonna go to Chick-fil-A or In-N-Out or like Shake Shack.
Absolutely. And
I like
Burger King is really close to you too.
It's very close, but not as close to Jack in the Box.
All right, maybe you'll change your mind. Maybe it'll solidify.
I'm taking small bites.
So we're starting off with the Whopper. This is their version of like a hamburger. This is a fat burger.
This is like the classic, right? This is a big burger.
This is a very-
Is that mayonnaise?
I don't know. It might be cheese.
Why is there mayonnaise on it? There's no cheese.
Did it say with cheese or without?
It says with cheese on the wrapping, but there's no cheese. All right, I'm gonna take a bite. It's not bad.
One out of ten.
If I'm hungry, I'll probably eat that whole thing. Like, I'm not the most picky when it comes to that. Like, I'll eat it, but.
You wouldn't crave this. Like, you wouldn't go out of your own way.
Oh, no. But I would eat that. Like, I would definitely eat that.
What'd you rate this?
Six.
That's not bad. That's not great. That's not bad. I'd give that like a five. I definitely wouldn't order that.
No.
Yeah. Okay. I got another one for you, since I am, I like going vegan sometimes. Mm-hmm. I got you an Impossible Whopper.
Oh, is this a vegan burger?
Yeah, this is the vegan version of the Whopper.
Oh no.
Don't judge a book by its.
I mean, I feel like with food, you can judge it by the
cover.
That's true. This one, they're already putting out, it smells weird, bro. Like, yeah. Intense smells are coming
out. I wish I would have just gave you the challenge of guessing which one was which.
I'm not a vegan. Shout out to the vegans, but.
It's not bad, but it's less flavor.
This one had like a lot more veggies on top.
Yeah.
This one gets a four and a half.
Four and a half? The Whopper's definitely better, but.
Yeah. The other burger was a lot better. Actually, I'm at four flat.
I'm gonna give this one a five. So this is their chicken sandwich, original chicken sandwich. I like Burger King. I like that you label it, because sometimes I don't know what it actually is. I don't want to call it the wrong thing.
Dude, I just don't like that they put mayonnaise on it.
You don't like mayonnaise?
What's up with all this fucking mayonnaise?
They use a lot of
I don't mayonnaise. Alright, honest chicken sandwich mayonnaise, but why was it on the burger, bro?
Yeah, chicken sandwich makes sense. Ketchup and mustard.
Dude,
this is good for a burger.
There's mayo on the bottom and top, bro. It's too.
Too much mayo for you?
Too much mayo and that chicken is not it. Compare that to a Chick-fil-A sandwich and that is not it at all. That chicken is not good.
Yeah, if you had a choice between one or the other, this is Burger King, man. What do you rank this?
Three.
I like this better than the vegan, so I can't rank it lower than the vegan.
I just rank it, well, It's tied with, well, this one just had so much mayo.
The mayo is overkill, and the chicken, there's no flavor.
All right, 3 to 3.5, so it's just a little bit below the vegan.
Doesn't, all right, next we got the spicy chicken sandwich.
See this, I love spicy chicken sandwiches. One of my favorite foods.
Let's hope they don't ruin that for you, Jesse. This bun looks beautiful.
I'm not gonna ruin it for me. Because there's so many great. Apparently Shake Shack just released a spicy chicken sandwich. I haven't tried it yet.
It might kill it for you. I'm just
dude, why is there so much fucking mayonnaise?
Alright, my man's going in.
This is the best thing by far. Yeah. I don't know why this chicken tasted so much better than the last chicken, but
this must be real chicken.
Yeah, that.
That's good.
Yeah. The mayonnaise, it would be a 7 if they wouldn't go so intense on the mayo. But that's actually, that chicken tasted decent. I'm not gonna cap.
You want any more?
No.
This is just a barbecue.
Why is it so small, bro?
This, I don't know. This is their bacon cheeseburger.
All right. This sounds like I'm gonna enjoy this. Yeah, the meat tastes a little strange, but because it has bacon on it. See, all right, now I need to redo my scores. Chicken, spicy chicken, 7. Mm-hmm. Bacon cheese, 6. Whopper, 5. Vegan Whopper, 4. 3 to the chicken sandwich.
That makes sense now. I agree with that tier.
That's my ranking.
Okay, okay. It's crazy. You guys should make that burger bigger. That one's so good.
What is that?
I'll try to figure it out. There might be jalapeno poppers or the cheesy tots. We'll find out after. This might be a jalapeno popper.
No, I don't like that. I don't like the cheese in there. It's like nacho cheese.
Mm. You and your brother hate nacho cheese for some reason.
I'm not trying to have a nacho cheese jalapeno popper in the Burger King.
What is that? What rating?
That was a 3.
A 3. These are the spicy chicken nuggets.
Now this sounds good.
This looks intense.
I'm gonna, do I dip it or no dip?
I don't know. I'll
do a little dip. Mm. This is dry.
Yeah, not much.
Oh my god. This is spicy? Where?
Oh, maybe this is just crispy.
Sorry. Is this crispy?
Yeah. Okay. No, it's spicy. It's spicy.
No, these are dry.
Let me double check.
These are not.
Spicy nuggets. 10 piece. And the last one was jalapeno cheddar bites.
No, these aren't spicy.
What would you rate this?
That's just cause like it's hard to mess up chicken nuggets more.
Yeah.
Cause like the thing with those is like with the sauce, it's like damn, I would smack the whole thing.
Yeah.
But without the sauce, 5.
5, yeah.
But if I have my barbecue sauce, like I swear, fast food barbecue sauce is just different.
It's so good.
It's so good.
So good.
It's scary.
All right, let's try the fries.
These have to be decent.
It's
hard to mess up.
I'm not expecting much from Burger King.
I don't know if it's because they're not fresh, but I feel like they're not crunchy to me. But
there's a salt in there.
I think it's, let me get the salt.
Anything with barbecue sauce.
Not enough salt. It's hard to rate fries because they go like, you need to eat them fresh.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it's solid.
What'd you get?
I would eat these. I'll get a 6.
A 6. Definitely one of the items you gotta get at any fast food spot is definitely fries. Looks like this is a chicken
junior.
Don't know why I ordered another. Oh,
what?
Wait a minute. That's a Filet-O-Fish.
Ooh, fish from Burger King?
Filet-O-Fish. In case there's ever like you're vegan, or not vegan, but you can't eat meat. You opting out?
No, I'll try it. I don't like fish like that. All right, here we go. No.
That was boat vibes.
I don't like that.
That reminds me of our boat.
We got mayonnaise.
Yeah, a lot of mayonnaise. That ain't it. What are you rating that?
Who is just ordering fish fillets from Burger King?
What'd you rate that?
Fish fillet mayo bomb is a 2.
Yeah, I give that the lowest rating. So we got chicken fries next. You guys don't know chicken fries. It's just chicken that is in the shape of fries. It looks very, very dry.
It's not crispy. It's definitely soft.
Maybe it should be crispier.
This is the most flavorful. This is way more flavorful than the nugget, but it's just like really soft. I'm not a fan.
No, what'd you rate this?
Honestly, I like the nugget better even though it's more tasteful. I'll give it a 4.
A 4?
Is this an onion ring?
Yeah, it is an onion ring.
Oh, it's a soft boy.
Oh my god. I don't know if...
That's alright, you know?
It's the best thing so far.
That's alright. That's decent. That's a 7. Better than the fries. I have a thing of onion rings in it. Oh, actually, nah. Those onion rings, like, they're alright. I'll give it one lower than the fries. I'd rather have fries than that.
Fries than that?
Yeah. The ultimate sidekick. There's only 3-4 of them.
There's 4.
I just bite it.
Yeah. Don't know what that
is. Oh, it's a jalapeno popper.
There's more? You gotta eat it twice.
Bro, Burger King is, it's not good, bro.
You had to eat it twice, I'm sorry. All right, this is our last menu item.
Bro, you did Shake Shack with James and I've had that.
You've had this?
In one of my videos.
Jesse, what do you want to eat? I'm sorry. You want to eat?
Bro, can we do fucking Ruth Chris Steakhouse or like Mastro's Steakhouse review?
Bro, I promise you this.
I'm just kidding.
Once the level gets there, we will make it happen, all right? Please, hit that like button.
I feel like I got the worst one, bro.
What have I done with you already? I haven't done anything good with you yet? I think you have actually gotten the worst food.
It's okay. All
right.
I'm taking more.
My man's pushing through. Respect.
This actually slaps, no cap. This Hershey Sunday pie, like, this is actually good. So this is what it looks like. It's like a slice of a pie.
You know what? I'm gonna let you eat this one. I'm not gonna try this one.
I'm not gonna try it.
No, I'm not gonna try it. Just take a bite out of it, Jesse.
This is bad. I need to open it.
Yeah, you gotta figure that out. You would have grown so much. Is it melted?
Mm-hmm.
You just licked it, Jesse.
It's so good.
10? Like,
no.
9?
8.
You want to finish it?
No. Like, for fast food dessert, like for Burger King, this is solid. Like, for Burger King, this is great.
Yeah. That wraps it up, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Comment down below what you guys want to see Jesse eat next. Jesse, any requests for the next one? I'll make a request.
Well, it's got to be something you haven't done, right? Yes. So
it could be something fire.
Sharkies.
You want Sharkies?
No.
Nope.
Ooh, you know what would be a good one?
What?
I don't care where. But a sushi spot.
You want a sushi spot?
Because I feel like that one would be interesting because I don't really experiment with my sushi. I just kind of stick with my tuna and salmon and crab. So I feel like sushi would be interesting.
If this video gets 8,000 likes, which is definitely doable, we'll try sushi. Please hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Turn on post notifications. Jesse's link obviously will be down in the description down below. Go check him out. And until next time, you guys, peace.